33-year-old Ohio man is charged with assaulting a U.S. Capitol police officer after he allegedly tried to bring this hammer into the Capitol today. Police say it showed up on a screening x-ray at the visitors center, and when they tried to check the man's bag, he then turned combative while police had to use a taser to subdue him. Officials say they're trying to determine why the man had that hammer with him.